the ideal school of engineering and the ideal university would be one in which we organize ourselves according to the challenges that we want to solve, according to the areas of expertise that we want to define. And it would be a very dynamic school. That is what Tandon is. And from my perspective, it is one of the most exciting places right now to pursue your graduate education.
What excites me about NYU Tandon is that it's not just a university that is going to offer me good professors or lots of resources, but it also has a full community that has people that are willing to be part of my personal and professional growth.
NYU Tandon has great facilities for research. They have expert professors, and they provide resources and opportunities for students who are pursuing industry career.
NYU is a great place to study because students have an opportunity to be involved in research at the basic translational and clinical levels to address problems that originate from clinicians. So they're real-world problems, and the students get real-world hands-on experience.
NYU Tandon provides a ton of resources for us in the technology space. So we have access to things like AR and VR and motion capture studios and huge LED walls and things that are really used in industry.
The NYU Tandon Future Labs are a network of incubators and programs that support entrepreneurship and technology in New York City and state while leveraging the support of a world-class research university and engineering school at NYU Tandon.
The Makerspace is a 10,000 square foot prototyping facility open to students, faculty, and staff at every school in NYU. While we have CNC machines and laser cutters and 3D printers, we also have things like mentorship hours and workshops so that we can always be working with the students on whatever it is that they're trying to learn.
NYU Tandon's Makerspace has been a great resource for me. I'm able to laser cut and 3D print, woodwork, solder, so many amazing things and technologies that are housed right here in the MetroTech campus.
I think that New York City is a destination for anyone. The fact that we have people that want to become part of our community, join this multiplicity of ideas and cultures, makes for very, very special surroundings, a very special environment, and one that is truly conducive to innovation. And what are we if not innovators?
The city is great when it comes to opportunities to work, learn, and network with other people that are just as driven and motivated as you. Living in New York City not only helps you grow academically, but also as a person. And I feel you can always take these learnings and apply to all aspects of your life.
You'll find a lot of collaboration between the two campuses. It's really great to be able to go over to Manhattan, learn from those who are studying there, and then be able to come back to your unique sort of atmosphere that's driven in innovation and influenced by the companies that are found here.
New York City is at the center of technology, technological innovation, and the financial world, the two ingredients that you need to solve people's problems and make life better for them. With technological innovation and entrepreneurship activities at Tandon School of Engineering, we're at the center of it all in Brooklyn.
The graduate students here, they're not in the building all that much because I don't want them to be. I want them out working with clients and working with their ideas in the real world. And Brooklyn is a perfect place to kind of deploy those ideas.
Our graduates are really well prepared to go out and work in a variety of different fields. A number of them have gone out to start their own companies. So we want them to succeed in whatever it is they choose to do.
It's not just about what you study, but what you transform into at the end of your program. I don't know if I could have recognized myself 2 years ago, the person I am today, and a lot of it I owe to NYU Tandon, its resources, the people around you, and I'm going to be forever grateful.
If you want to join NYU Tandon, you just need to be ready to challenge yourself and aim high, to have no limits to what you want to accomplish, and then know that with the effort and with the support of this big community, everything is possible.
The faculty and students at Tandon School of Engineering are trying to solve the world's most challenging problem. We're learning, discovering, and inventing to do that. So come join us to learn with us, to discover with us, and to invent with us.